I suppose I could jump down. Ooh.
Are you planning for some action star stuff, Albo?
Yeah, I'm thinking about it. Ha 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 ha! Action star! Gotcha!
That's impressive. Get ready, 13 seconds, guys.
Welcome back to the Alboe Show. We're gonna watch our little boat fill up with guys. Maybe we can do a galleon ahoy.
Could you vote for me, Albo?
You know what? Maybe I should. I didn't. I wasn't even looking at that. I was watching the room fill up. I have. Okay, so. They're both called Buttiku. It's that little tiny bear creature.
It's called a water bear. It's a microorganism and it's almost unkillable.
Okay.
It's one of the most awesome creatures, like as far as ability to survive and stuff like that. Read up on it. It's actually pretty cool.
If you were to splice your genes with any creature, a tardigrade would be a good choice.
Bottom deck loaded.
I'm free to go to another ship. Once we ahoy on the game.
Yeah, if anybody wants to go, you can go to Godeki's.
I'll join Geo.
No, don't. I need you.
Never mind. I'm top deck gunner. Somebody else go.
Okay. I just saw it because I only have two ships.
I need somebody on my ship that can do it without
Insane Lobotomite's pretty good too.
Micromanagement. Yeah, Insane's pretty good. Oh, Dragon went. Dragon's good.
Alright.
We got a couple new guys here.
Yeah, we better get ready for the new guys. It's almost release time.
Oh yeah.
Would be nice to have a training server.
Alright guys. Starboard. Fire starboard. Everything we got. Walk it down the line. Anybody underneath? It's gonna hit. Good job. Good hits. That is what I'm talking about. Full reload, guys. I'll get you a port in just a minute.
Alright, if we're aiming towards them, let's get on front. Start popping up.
Alright guys, port in about 3 seconds.
Here comes
the port.
Got off a bunch of anti-sails.
Port side. Hold. We're going for the galleon. There you go.
And we're lighting.
Good hits. Bunch of good hits. Y'all can hit this passing hoy. That's an enemy. Alright. Full reload. We're going to go in close to that galleon. I wouldn't be opposed to one or two grape. Also, we need a pump.
If we're heading towards it, that means I'm up here. Start chewing up that galleon. Oh, didn't fire. Come on.
Okay, starboard side coming up. Everyone get ready on a cannon. This hoy's friendly. We're going for the galleon, alright? Oh, galleon's down.
We are
gonna go for
this
hoy right here. Get ready, starboard.
Sure.
It's gonna be a fast pass, right? I'll try to turn into it as best I can.
Ooh, I got them both. That's hard.
Oh, he's turning for us.
What? Oh, this crazy fool.
Good hits, guys.
Wants to go toe-to-toe with a galleon? Tisk tisk.
Reload, you probably need supplies now, so go ahead and get those. I'll give you a minute before we line it back up. Do we have grape in port? Anyone tell me? I don't know if anyone did that or not.
Nope.
Oh, the fog's rolling in thick.
Go ahead and get everything ready to go. We need some supplies upstairs if you could. Anybody downstairs need something to do?
I got supplies running up.
Let's go for this galleon, guys.
Thank you, Lobotomite.
Yeah, we are with you.
Okay. Hey, you guys should split to three ships as well.
Yeah, it would really help if you didn't.
I don't
want to
tell you what to do,
the,
but
galleon.
It would make a fair match.
I might have a problem to have a captain for the trip.
Port our starboard side, guys. Get ready, starboard.
And touch left. There
we go. A lot of low levels. Low level can captain, but maybe they don't want to.
Well, the Kappa boat's full of guys, that's for sure.
Alright, that's 7 to 8. Get those holes and reload.
Yeah,
lost
the grape.
Okay, so 7 to 7, it's alright. Hey, ram him, go Deggy, let's finish them off.
Yeah, we are going
downstairs. Mid-drink, mid-air. Fall to my death, alright.
Anyone downstairs, keep up with the holes. Anybody upstairs, Ramming Alboe, jump over if you want.
Oh, I'm fucking going. I'm going with the grenades ready.
Stairs and get ready for a port if you want.
Oh, fucking hell. All right. Thought I was all over that. Thought I was going to nail that one. Alright, downstairs crew still hitting things. That's nice. I don't want to be downstairs crew.
Keep loading up starboard side, Tiz.
Too high, too far. Nothing to hit down here. Oh, he's done.
We got him. Good job.
He's done. Alright, I need to get to this rope real quick because I'm bleeding from that fall. I landed on the deck like a dumps. Hey, guys. Oh, you look so cute, Sliven. I'll get you.
Oh, whoa.
I'm going to get you.
Oh, no. I thought you were back on. It's too late now. By the time I stopped, you hit me dead.
It's fine.
Oh, I like the fishies. Are they still over here?
I didn't see you down there.
Nicely done, username. Way to keep in tight formation. The boys. It's just two guys, isn't he? Yeah.
Well, welcome to Blackwake, guys. I see a lot of you guys are new. I'm sorry.
You didn't ask for this imbalance. Oh no! Oh no, those aren't right teams.
Got him out! Got him out! Oh!
Good Deggy. What were you doing?
Oh, look at this. Oh no. Sorry guys, I gotta switch teams.
You just
wanna
jump on my boat, I know you do.
Why?
You are a fine Navy.
Would you be afraid if some low levels fucked you? Why?
You are a fine Navy.
Would you be afraid if some low levels fucked you?
Well, let's take a look right now.
There's not a lot I can do about it.
No. That taunt made me want to just show them what a high-level team can do to a low-level team. But that's... I don't want to chase these guys away.
I think Alboe said
he's going to switch over. So yeah, I was debating it until that guy taunted me. Alright, okay. I am going to do it. I don't want to rub it in his face, but a high-level team can do to a low-level team. Oh no! I can't change for 5 minutes.
Show me. They have three ships now.
Oh, I can't change for 5 minutes.
He said show me. Stay here.
Is that going to be the rest of the match? No.
He said show me. He wants it.
Okay. Alright, it's battle time. We'll bring it. We'll bring it hard, like
username
cheerleaders.
Username is committing suicide currently.
Alright, let's massacre
okay.
These guys here.
Okay, fine then. I'll see if we can do it without getting under 100 tickets. Port
like
side, guys. Port side. Okay, this is really a new one. Nice. Get ready, rear. Get on those rear, Flynn.
Oh, double miss.
And you.
I didn't aim.
Hit him. Good one. Holds.
Thanks, supplies, bottom.
Yeah, grab those holes, and I'll get you up starboard in just a second.
Ooh, I heard a grapple.
What's going on? Who was that?
Is
that you,
good Deggy? You heard wrong.
Yarborough.
Get ready, starboard. Starboard side. Fire everything, starboard.
Yeah.
Front cannons, are we ready to go? We up. Tell me what you need.
Start chewing.
Are we ready, starboard? Get ready, starboard.
Yeah, one fire on this hoy. Loaded still.
Fire on this hoy.
Firing on hoy. Light and starboard.
We should be lined up with him.
Alright.
Let's sink him.
Boom, 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 boom.
Alright, hold fire.
Need more supplies downstairs. On my way.
Is he coming or it's the boys?
Hey, username, look out, buddy.
Okay.
Look out, username, username. No, don't turn into us.
So sorry.
Hanging with the boys.
Hit B. B is how you talk to me and Godeki. B is in Bravo.
What's it? I'm not that close to you to be the one this time.
I don't know, he's talking in proximity rather than faction. I didn't hear him until he got right up on me. Get ready, port side, fire port side.
Okay, load X, I'm completely loaded.
Doing alright. Ooh, and I died.
I'm just gonna let the crew tear him up, we're gonna stay right here. You guys just fix and fire faster than them.
I got killed by their top
gunner. I'm gonna try to out-captain him.
Ooh.
Make sure we're still firing back though. Not all holes.
If I don't fix some of these holes, we're gonna be sinking hard here. I got holes in the mid left, high up.
Repairing.
Fixing them.
Great.
On the last hole. Shit, I was on the last hole.
Where is it?
I got your reload.
Somewhere in the middle starboard.
Okay, looking good.
I'm going for it.
Last hole was
good,
in the top deck.
All power.
Done.
There we go, now they're freaking out. Left side when you rise up, target's in view. Reloading. Come on, touch a bit left. There we go, left side right away. Aim for their ass if we can.
If you see one guy on a crate,
right,
then let him go. There's already somebody loading.
Good hits. We're gonna go in close. Hold fire for a minute. We're gonna go in close. If you want some grape shot, might as well now.
Alright, let's move as a blizzard. There he goes.
Never mind, he's dead.
Excellent.
Ignore that grape shot.
Yeah, we might actually do that 100 point.
Did we just sank two?
Let's grapple. Let's grapple, actually. Let's grapple him. Let's find him. He wants it.
Which side? Which side?
We'll put grapples in a bit of both.
Next time, I'm sure you will die on the tardigrade.
Yeah.
I'm sure.
Alright.
There's a little horde party on our left.
I didn't even try to out captain you there, I just let my crew do the work that time.
Alright, so I can blame my crew?
Right? Yeah, oh hell yeah, you can blame your crew.
That's the only reason you ever lose.
I blame my crew all the
don't
fucking
you know
time.
That?
Oh, we got that hoy. Alright.
The crew's always in full.
No, I'm new, but I guess I know now, dude.
Yeah.
You know, it's
easy,
like
you
when
win,
you're in any other game, you blame the healer. This time you blame the crew.
It's responsible, and if you lose the crew.
My problem is I'm typically the healer.
Just find the guy on the scoreboard with like the most deaths and the lowest score and blame him.
Alright.
There you go. Let's see who it is.
The problem is the one with the most amount of deaths is also the one with the most hits on my cannons, I'm pretty sure, so.
Well, that guy's exempt if he's your only killer.
You're talking in squad, not normal.
Thanks, Perrin.
What do you feel about, turbo timing that guy in?
We're gonna grapple.
That was weird.
Slow him down, break his nose if you can.
Oh god.
Oh yeah, I'm not aiming high
enough. That hoy,
that's of course the problem.
So
I am not hitting worth shit right now.
turn left, username, or good Eki.
What is going on? What? Am I hitting my own ship?
You guys can slow him down with the anti cells. That'd be great.
The other ship grabbed me, and I'm on the other ship. As that a happened. Captain.
Suicide.
Get ready, starboard. We got the grapples in starboard, right?
Only yep. Shoot the grapples.
Yes, we're ready.
Guys,
ready.
Get ready.
The grapple, not the grape.
There you go. Shoot the grapple. Shoot the
now shoot the grape. Now shoot the grape.
Alright, it's time for some action star shit.
Reload with grape.
Let's show these guys how it's done.
Make sure you get grapples too.
Hut.
Yeah, we're trying to get above 150.
Action star
never load
shit.
Cannonballs with grapple.
Make sure we're loading grapples too. Oh, and a cannonball killed me. I just
walked right by him. Just walked right by him. Drinking my rum. Should have played that a little bit smarter, but I was having fun with it. Alright. One. Two of them left. Two of them left, and you guys got 60 seconds. Anti-cop and Dolva. One, two, three. There are four of you. Two of them.
They're back in this room, guys.
Anti-cabadoop.
Right back there.
Oh, you guys are getting wrecked by him. 3v2 right now. Davla is one of them, so you respect that.
Nothing. No.
Come on,
oh,
buddy.
Insane. Get him.
Nice.
Oh, there goes Davla.
Alright, last one.
Alright, find the last guy. You got 30 seconds.
Who's hanging back? The
probably
Wiz.
In the back.
Tis the Wiz. Tis the Wiz.
No,
load some grape shot
insane,
while you're down
insane,
there.
Inside. Inside, insane. I saw him through the window.
Well done.
Waited to get right up on him.
Got
nice.
Him.
Yeah, looks like we're on track. All right.
Port side, port side.
Oh, port side. That was the ram.
That's in the back. Back port side.
Just got rammed. We need a pumper.
That's starboard you. There you go. We're gonna stay right here. I'm gonna slow us down, keep us stopped right here. Just keep firing on them.
Yep.
Mr. Perrin?
What's up, buddy?
You might have won that battle, but you'll never win the war.
Keep shooting that hoy, guys. I'll stop them repairing.
Okay, there's a bug with the supplies. It's
what
down
about
to 66%.
We could have more than that.
I'm gonna get him. Hey, buddy. Oh, it's I'm Emo. You were good in my last match as a crew member.
Behind us. The ship behind us.
Behind us.
Use the back cannons. Back two cannons.
Alright, load it up. Sprinting up. Let's get up here ready for the action star shit. Did you make it?
Oh bullcrap.
I watched that pair.
Right,
no, I went through the net too. Shit.
When grapple, don't fire off your ship.
Have we proven our point? Have we?
Never!
Well, gotta head to him. You got the pirate spirit, I'll give you that.
A true pirate.
Alright, guess we'll continue the onslaught. We've actually went up tickets since we announced our
intentions. Alright, what we got loaded? Tell me what we got loaded.
Only
loaded,
the
mostly.
Port side is almost loaded, the rest is running supplies still. We need 3 crates downstairs.
I want starboard grapples.
Okay. I'm starting quitting.
Second, third crate
anymore.
Coming down.
Supplies there everywhere.
And up down
okay,
there.
So not only grapples.
Fire off cannonballs, loaded grapples and grape shot.
Heading for the galleon again, I take it.
Oh yeah.
Oh no, hanging with the boys.
Pull it out when you need supplies, I'm standing ready.
I can't see him. Where's he at, Alboe? Is he right in front?
Straight ahead, but to the right.
Okay, I see him now. Get ready, guys. Get ready on starboard. Don't fire yet. Don't fire yet. Get ready on starboard. You're going to pass him real close.
No red losing
speed. Coming up. Get on
a
cannon. Everyone get on a cannon and look down the sight.
Nice and easy. You have plenty of time.
Fire it.
Damn. They blasted me.
Oh shoot.
Do you guys only load grapples down there? I just heard ka-chink, 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 ka-chink.
Got a whole team's on that boat. Oh, get on the thing. Get on them.
Ooh, swiftly.
They grappled.
We're coming. We're ramming that guy in.
Got one.
I need someone to watch the stairs. Okay, Finn Credible is watching the stairs, looks like. Hey Finn, Kid Credible, are you watching the stairs? Good job, man. Make sure they don't get in there and
I
kill
think
our
he
boys.
Is.
Yeah, Finn. Finn.
Nice.
Finn. I feel like you have a slight advantage with two extra ships.
Clutch.
That's just tactics.
Stop making excuses.
That's tactics from experience.
Man. He's okay, here you're talking in fact.
Well, Baron has good again.
Press G, aren't I? Alright. 30 seconds, and they got... Oh, they're all on the Kappa. By the way, their whole team's on the one ship. Fucking Finn, all-star. Nice.
Finn Credible, man.
Yeah. He's got more kills. They just got one guy left. Flood over there and wipe him out.
13 seconds.
Alright, get ready for a respawn. Find a corner to hide
in. 7 seconds. Get ready for a respawn.
Oh, Finn gonna do it? Come on, Finn! Come on, Finn! Oh.
Oh, so close.
Alright, and let's drop that there. I heard somebody.
I died to a freaking cannonball as soon as I got up.
There we go.
That's every grenades!
Nice. Nice grenade. Load everything with grape shot, but don't fire it off.
I need to get
on a wait,
and I don't have any
and
more
as soon as they
shots.
Spawn again, fire off all grape shot.
Alright, let's plan this out.
Just for the fun of it. Damn it, Dolva!
What they don't realize is our holy boys can keep respawning. I see you up there. I'm trying to look at my center mass. Alright. I think we're winning, so let's do some sail action. Which is always my favorite part of a grapple. Getting up here, doing the big jumps. Crow's nests are clear. There he is. Nope, way off. Alright, let's find that center. I suppose I could jump down. Ooh.
Are you planning
go
for some action star stuff, Alboe?
Yeah, I'm thinking about it. Ha 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 ha! Action star. Gotcha.
That's impressive. Get ready, 13 seconds, guys.
Swarm of swords, Geo. Swarm of swords. Dolva's up top. Dolva's in the back, top back.
Good game.
Point
good
game, match guys. Proven.
Game.
Thanks for watching the Alboe Show. We had a hell of a time.
Really close, guys.
I mean, considering we're all one digit level, you got
that's the point, right? That's the point. Thanks,
it
man.
Is.
You're a good man. Good sport. Warwick's on. Great job. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.